warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Cecilia Insira Gina Blanchele. I'm from English Education Department, IAIN Manado, 6th semester. In this video, I will explain about learning environment. There's a direct relationship between kind of learning environment teachers create and their classroom in student assessment. There are 9 strategies for developing the optimal classroom climate and culture. 1. Address student needs. When teachers intentionally address student needs in the classroom, students are happier in the classroom. 2. Create a sense of order. All students need structure and want to know what their teachers not only know their content area, but also know how the teacher manage the classroom. Number 3, greet student at the door. When students enter your classroom, greet each one at the door. It's important to you to approach your student. Number 4, let student get to know about you. Students come in the classroom with their perception of teacher. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it can be obstacle. Number 5, get to know your student. The more you know about your student, culture, interests, extracurricular activity, personalities, learning style, goals, and mindset, the better you can reach them and teach your student. 6. Avoid judge. When students feel like they are being judged, they distrust the person judge them. 7. Employ class building games and activity. It's important to develop positive relationship with your students. It's equally important to develop positive relationship among them. 8. Be vulnerable. Being vulnerable develops trust faster than any other approach. 9. Celebrate success. When the class or student has achieved the goal, the teacher must celebrate this success. That's all about my video. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.